हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम। दिस इज़ अमित कपूर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वन ऑफ द वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू एस्ट्रोलॉजी, स्पेशली रिलेटेड टू ट्रांजिट एंड योर बर्थ चार्ट। हाउ कैन वी एनालाइज द ट्रांजिट प्लैनेट विद आवर बर्थ चार्ट? दिस इज़ द मेन मैटर ऑफ यू नो कंसर्न। लॉट ऑफ पीपल कॉलिंग मी, सर राहु इज गोइंग टू चेंज, केतु इज गोइंग टू चेंज, और सैटर्न इज गोइंग टू डायरेक्ट, एंड मार्स इज रेट्रोग्रेड, मर्करी इज गोइंग टू रेट्रोग्रेड इन अक्टूबर फर्स्ट वीक। सो वॉट इज द इन्फ्लुएंस, वॉट इज द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ माई बर्थ चार्ट एज पर माई असेंडेंस, एज पर माई मून साइन? सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ऑल दिस एंड आई एम ट्राइंग टू सॉल्व योर कन्फ्यूजन। First of all, if you know about astrology, you open your birth chart and you check your what is your ascendant, what is your moon sign, and which planet Mahadasha right now running on you. Which planet Antardasha, MD and AD play a big role. Yani Mahadasha and Antardasha play a big role. So if you have a Rahu Mahadasha in Mercury Antardasha, for example, so then we mainly focus in transit in where Rahu placed in transit, in which house, and in which sign, in which nakshatra, and where is Rahu placed in your birth chart, and what is the connection of the Rahu with your birth chart and with the transit Rahu. So we need to know where is Mercury placed as well in your birth chart and in transit. If we know all this situation, we can easily analyze, and we can easily analyze the horoscope prediction, and that prediction will 100% apply on us. Every planet play a big role. You know, astrology has 9 planets, 7 planets and 2 shadow planets like Rahu Ketu. So every planet has own powers, own effects, own positive and negative events which will occur as per your Mahadasha and Antardasha and the placement of the planet in your birth chart and relationship of the birth chart with the transit planet. So don't get confused if you don't have Rahu Mahadasha, if you don't have Ketu Mahadasha, and you have running right now Jupiter Mahadasha, Saturn Mahadasha, Mercury Mahadasha, Sun Mahadasha, Moon Mahadasha, then you no need to worry about Rahu Ketu change or Saturn change or any other planet change, because the Mahadasha planet and Antardasha planet always give a major effect compared to other planets. If you have a Mercury Mahadasha, for example, then we look where is Mercury in transit. And if you have a Mercury Mahadasha and Saturn Antardasha, and we look where is Saturn in transit. We need to know what is the connection between our birth chart with transit. Try to understand me. People are getting confused. They are asking one question again and again when they consult with me. Sir, Saturn is going to change Jupiter. I agree. Jupiter is going to change. Saturn is going to change. Everything I agree. But which is your Mahadasha right now running? What is the name of your Mahadasha? And which type of Antardasha you have right now? If you know this, you can analyze easily. And when you sit with any astrologer, when you consult with any astrologer, he will show you the right path through our knowledge. And you ask him which planet Mahadasha you have, which planet Antardasha you have, what is the time frame of the Mahadasha, what is the time frame of the Antardasha. When you clarify all these things about transit and relationship with transit and Mahadasha, Antardasha and your birth chart, you will automatically calculate lot of things if you have some knowledge of astrology. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Jai Hind.